Hallie Laura, you are watching. Are Meghan Markle and Prince Harry already engaged? Are Meghan and Harry already engaged? Royal insiders tell US magazine the pair are enjoying the news with their families, but an official announcement is coming next month. Prince, 33, and Suits star, 36, are already engaged, source told US magazine. Predicted announcement will come in November when Suits filming ends. Meghan will then relocate to Harry's home in Kensington Palace. Wants to be on hand to help plan media rollout of engagement news. Prince Harry and Meghan Markle will announce their engagement soon, according to reports. The happy couple, who have been dating just over a year, have reportedly already taken their relationship to the next level, but the flame-haired prince doesn't want to tell the world about their happy news until he's celebrated with his relatives first. A source told US magazine, he Harry always planned to share the news only with family at first so he could enjoy it before word spread. But they will make an official announcement soon. The Suits actress friends believe they'll announce the news once Meghan has wrapped up her seventh and final season of her USA Network show in November. The insider explained to the magazine, it'd be a security nightmare to do it sooner. She'd be followed everywhere. And, once they have decided to share the news, the 36-year-old star will move from her home in Toronto, Canada, to Harry's home in Kensington Palace in London. The insider added, she'll relocate to London for sure. There, she'll be on hand to help plan a detailed media rollout. They will most likely hold a small photo call at Kensington Palace, with just one photographer and journalist invited. On the same day, they'll do a TV interview that will be syndicated around the world. Since Harry, 33, and Meghan started dating, the brunette beauty has been given round-the-clock security because of her high-profile romance. A resident living near Meghan said, she hasn't been around much for the last few days, Friday night they were here. I tell you, when he's here, the street is full of police and security people. They just go straight in and they don't come out. The couple gave the biggest hint yet that an engagement announcement is imminent when they made their first official public appearance together at the Invictus Games in Toronto at the end of September. The pair put on a loved-up display, flirting and holding hands as they watched wheelchair tennis. Within hours of the couple stepping out together, bookies Ladbrokes suspended betting on an imminent announcement of an engagement. Meghan also attended the closing ceremony, bringing along her mother Doria, who was seen getting along famously with her potential future son-in-law. Thank you for watching. Please share video and subscribe my channel for more video.